We are here to begin once again a long march to letting Washington know that we will no longer stand still.
Lives aside for that time and just went for it.